Look at that.
What? Oh, Jesus.
No time floppy ass CD.
Yes, yes, moving along.
I'm a religious squad, apparently.
How the hell do you go from a well to, like, falling into a classroom?
Because it's wearing somebody's mind. This is all mind game. Living some kind of nightmare dream.
Jessica and Lynn. When we this was Jessica's.
I was gonna have some kind of funky music box and funky music and horror game. I don't know why.
Got you too, huh? throw you back, like, all the way back to the beginning?
About my glasses.
What? What? I wasn't here before. Tissues, papers, darkness. The shit.
Jessica.
I don't see anything glowing, and you're about to run out of your... Oh, you have two batteries. Either you're going to move a little quicker or be a little more sparing with your camera.
Oh, God. Jess.
Yeah, they want you to go up there. I don't think all these doors are probably going to be jammed or locked.
You're
supposed to run away from the scary man.
Now, why don't we reject it? Run. Now I've been brought against us. Therefore,
I wouldn't worry about
us.
The door. I wouldn't worry about trying to
open it. Those things doesn't seem to really make me run very fast.
Well, is it faster than walking?
But that's how I move around to begin with. I don't.
I think you're supposed to be stressed.
It's desolate, and foxes walk upon it.
Don't worry about the door.
My father was.
Bye. no idea what it about. I don't know. I didn't watch this one. There's a battery right there, but I don't know what.
Hey!
Oh shit! They see.
Escalator.
No.
Why are they chasing me with flashlights? They look like zombies.
Sion is desolate, and Fox is swamped.
Okay.